Okay, this is Power's Prime 1, and right now I'm going to be doing the SmackDown with War Season mode. Okay, I'm going to be choosing my character. Who's like the cheese? Right, Shawn Michaels. But this is where you want to challenge for world title. Who's the champions? Randy Orton and Chris Jericho. Okay, we start with the Tajri and Torrie Wilson.
So you are saying that this is all my fault?
No, I'm saying that you've lost half a dozen matches in the last month and you need to focus. Distracting you? Then maybe I should just stop coming out to the ring if I'm such a distraction.
Oh yeah? Well, what are you doing?
I'm looking at one of the biggest losers in the WWE, and if he decides to not battle my next manager, whether she wants to offer me her services or not. Choosing this one, you'll be a face, but by choosing this one, you'll be a heel. I'm going to stick with being a face. I'm looking at one of the biggest losers in the WWE and the T-Ball decides a lot better.
Ika, you're not to do now. I don't know. Here I'm not to do.
Hey.
Thank you.
protect the strength. Oh. Another elbow drop. Oh yeah, Shawn Michaels is a light heavyweight. You can't look for super heavyweights. Or ultra heavyweights. Can you put some back?
Thank you.
Oh, Mr. Clock Buddy. Yeah, I got clean.
Congratulations on winning your match. I was watching it backstage and I've got to tell you, I really liked what I saw.
わかんねえやつだな。 こいつはね、お前になんか興味がないんだよ。 ほら、もっと蹴ろよ。 俺がお前のためってもんだ。 蹴ろ。
It's a moment there between those superstars. I think this is gonna heat up before it cools down, JR.
Okay, this has been part one of the last play. I'll see you next time.